Here we go. Going live in 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 0. Spyro is go. Chat away. Emoji down arrow.
Alrighty then. Hello everyone, Kevin here, aka RetroGamerKevin, and we are live on YouTube. And we welcome you back to Spyro Year of the Dragon. We're in the third act of Midday Gardens. We are officially going to be on the search for Bentley the Yeti, because we're going to need him later on in the game. And I haven't been able to get the rest of the gems back in the Icy Peak, so we're going to try our very best to finish the level. And hopefully do the next one after that. So without further ado, let's go. Continuing in the Midday Gardens on Spyro Year of the Dragon in 3, 2, 1, go! The adventure continues as we try to traverse back to the Icy Peak. Let's do it. As Mordecai on regular show says, let's do this. Aww. Go to the guidebook. So we need Bentley for Icy Peak and Bamboo Terrace. So let's go. Let's deal with the birds. Blast these things. Hopefully find a secret passage down. Oh! There's this one thing that I'm trying to look for. and that's the way down to the under icy thingy out inside the icy peak. Oh! Have to deal with these birds again because they respawned. One bird down. Actually, three birds down. What? I thought I killed him. Got him. One more bird to kill. Alright. Wait. Ooh. Double kill. Aww. What? Aww. Yeah, I most definitely don't know what to do here in order to get the underwater passage open. Oh! Oh, I'm... All right, bonus life. You missed. How do I break the ice in this? Dang, flab it. I can't believe I pressed the drop button and I fell to my death. Let's try this again. I'm trying to break the ice. But I don't know if I need Bentley or not. That's a thing. This is rather confusing. Oh well. For the time being, let's go straight to the Enchanted Towers. Maybe I could find something or someone there. What's this?
Crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. If you ask me,
like her,
the statue is far prettier than she is.
Yep, that's true. Plus the sorceress is downright super annoying. Oh no, you don't. You missed. Oh, I countered him. These guys again, I bet. You missed. What? How did he dodge that? What? Oh, come on. Oh, I got him, finally. What else can I hit with this?
No, he doesn't understand that. What he's trying to do is give him fighting.
Aww. That didn't go far. What? Maybe I could do it from here. Ooh. Oh, what? Oh, he moved out of my way at the last second. Oh! Oh yeah, and in this one of my score! Oh, this gives me an idea. Come here, you stupid Rhinox. Ooh. The specific person I used to know is gonna be like, you and your dirty tricks. Right in the face. I think it's a good thing these little pebbles I'm shooting at the enemies really do come in handy. I think. Aw, I missed. The shot went over this guy right here. My shot wasn't high enough. Come here, you flying rats. That was too low. We get Gladys. Countered him. Ooh, nice. That'll put a stop to their games. Aww. Come here. Aw, he dodged it. Come here. Oh. I dodged it just in the nick of time. What do we got over here? Yes. Jackpot. I don't know if this is a supercharged ramp or not. Whoa! No! Ah! I can't believe I slipped off. I just plain out suck at the game. Oh, shoot. Oh, you missed. Ha! Counted him. Would you look at that? Oh! It's the dragons that I gotta kill. Oh, here we go.
I call it Hitler's Exploding Witch number 9. Now, if you can just light the 3 rockets around here, my masterpiece shall be complete.
I think I already fired a rocket and destroyed a piece of that statue. So this guy does not have to worry. Jackpot. Number 2. Aww. Now to find rocket number 3. Wherever it is. Ah. What? Oh, oh. That was close. Oh, here we go.
Inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
Peanut. Of course, it's another skateboard level. There's something under there. Let's see. Yep, I knew it. Jackpot.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you master a few tricks, you can really rack up a huge score in this place. What do you say I show you some moves? Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the jump button. I'll show you how to do it once, then it's your turn.
All right.
Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the action button whilst...
Nice roll. Now let's see you pull flip. Flips are exactly like rolls, only you push forward or back on the left stick instead of left or right. Just jump off the ramp, hold down the action button, and press forward or back.
All right.
Oh, you must be a natural. Now let's see if you can pull off a half-pipe spin move. The blue ramps are half-pipes. You can do a spin move by jumping at the top of the blue ramp, then steering left or right in the air.
Yes.
Right, you nailed it. Now let's see if you can do a 900. Get as much height as you can, spin 2.5 revolutions in the air, and land back. Now that was a 900. I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro. But before you get too cocky, let's see if you can score some real points on the giant ski ramp. Do whatever moves you want, and see how many points you can get.
All right. Aw.
I had just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can still have this egg.
Caroline.
I think you're ready to try some one-on-one. All right, whoever scores... Yes. can't believe it. How did you get so good already? Break my course record. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was gonna keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch.
Alex. Now I'm gonna use more skateboarding tricks as I'm gonna need it to get the rest of the gems.
Oh!
Ooh! Ah! Damn it. All right. Come on. Oh! Fucking hell. I can't believe I missed the first whatevers. Okay, come on. God damn it.
Midnighters.
Oh well. So I need 240 more treasures, the gems. Oh, now I get it. Sergeant Bird.
I'm ready to patrol the towers and the... It's good to be back.
That's what I should have used the entire time.
Hello, Bertie. I was having a lovely vacation with my friend, but he's lost all of it. Ah, there we go. Here's one.
Where are you, you dumb little dragon? Gotcha! Oh, here's one. There's just one little bone that I gotta find. There's one monster left that's guarding it somewhere. I hear him.
I'm going to go.
There he is.
Here,
got him.
This. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage.
Ralph.
My friend is feeling much better now.
I'm ready to patrol the town. I'll be here when you...
Now let's go stomp on some chests. Those metal chests with the bullseye. Those I gotta stomp on. Come on, get up there. Rescue the lost wolf. Step inside, old chump. Now let's go find that wolf. Dr. Wolf. Oh no, I said that. He's gonna be mad at me. Do I need a supercharge on this?
Playing catch with my pet wolf, Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there, and I feel so helpless, sitting up here, listening to his steadily softening whimpers.
Thank you. There he is. You stupid Reignock. I don't talk much. There we go.
Chewing on it and it's kind of slimy. Oh well, it's the thought that counts, right?
Liss. Gotta be one more gem.
I'm ready. Good.
Alright, let's go find that last gem. Go. Oh. Where could that last gem be? Where is that last ramp gem at?
Yeah.
I guess it's semi exit for now. I'm definitely not gonna 100% the game after all. Let's see. Spooky swamp. Oh, nice. God damn it. Stupid fish killed me. Joker, and thank you, Herald. There was a bird in this level that looks like Joker from Batman that I killed. Thank you. God damn it. Yes, bonus life.
Go get the skills points of the sign.
Oh, hello, muddy bags, you greedy ass. Michael! Whoa! Almost fell down. There we go.
Okay. drive us up.
Thelonious.
The tea lamps are a creepy wizard. A sword to destroy.
God damn it. Same fish killed me again. How am I supposed to get up these trees? Let's go, Sheila.
We have the bombs here. We must destroy the egg cage. But we just go boom. Kangaroo can help.
That's what we had to art.
Yes, it's...
$5 mark.
Yes.
It's always the one that's doing the inspection.
God damn it. Come on.
Think that they're trying to be democratic, but their president is actually so
right. Oh, come on. What? God damn it.
Oh.
What? I jumped on the mushroom. What? Come on. These just don't want to stay up. I mean, stay down.
Come on!
Swear to God, these don't want to stay up at all. Come on! He's retarded. Jump on the mushroom. Is this guy retarded? Special, you're so useless.
Papa!
You never come back home?
Nope. Come on. Anywho, I'm back. There we go. Peggy. That's Peggy here.
One egg cage remains. Will you now help my brother to free the last egg? If you kill my wife, I can blow up the egg cage. Yes, it's coming.
Come on. So his path is different. There we go. Michelle.
The eggs are all free. Two dragons are born today. Sheila's my hero.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, this one's made of steel. So we need 75 more gems. Jeez. There we go. What the? Gotcha. Kirby.
Yeah.
Oh, now I get it. Oh! Get me out of the water! Shoot. Alright, let's try this again. Frank. Thank you. Oh. There we go. I don't know. I should have done that the entire time. Oh well. Alright, let's get out of here.
Follow me, Spyro.
All right.
The Giga with you. The sky shall be yours.
Ah, there we go. Oh. We're gonna do the bus now. So we're gonna go to Evening Lake. Spike's Arena.
Better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever slim chance of becoming a sorceress. Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Confronting Spike the were-rabbit dragon thing.
My technical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Oh, what the hell? Crap. Oh, thank you, Spike. All right, Spike defeated. Monique. Alright, and then that we take the thing out of here and into Evening Lake and for next time. There we go. There you are,
listen,
Bianca.
Listen to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before...
All right.
Before... I can't say it. Just go.
You can follow me, RetroGamerKevin, on my socials. URL. URL. URL RetroGamerKevin. URL.
Alrighty then. With all of this, I'm going to end right here for tonight. Next time on Spyro Year of the Dragon, we take on Evening Lake. With all this, I'm going to end it right here. So those were it for me for tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to look up my socials, which are in the chat and in the description. And above all else, no matter what happens, always be true to yourself. This has been Kevin, aka RetroGamerKevin, signing off. Take care, everyone. Laters.